Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I did a tutorial on these two colors that I was just messing around with today. So I'm gonna show you how I got this look. I was just playing around and looking at some colors that I've never used before. So let's get started. All right guys, so for this look, what I'm first going to be starting off with is some LA Pro Conceal, and I'm using the color Toffee. I'm going to put that all over my eyelid, and this is just going to help my darker eyeshadows to stick on and be more bolder. So now I'm going to go in with my Delancey palette, and I'm going to use this bright magenta-ish pinky color. I'm not sure what to really call it, but I'm gonna pack that on my eyelid, and that's gonna be like, I guess you could say, well no, it's gonna be my base color because my transition color is gonna be orange. So I'm gonna put this all over my eye, make like a little wing out of it. So now I'm going to go in with this little pre-up palette that I got off Amazon. It's like a dupe for one of the Morphe palettes. And I'm going to use that bright orange as my transition color. And I'm going to put it right basically below my brow bone. So now I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Cream Contour Kit. And I'm going to use this beige color. I usually use porcelain in LA Pro Conceal to make my cut crease, but I just felt like for the pigments that I'm using, it's not going to pack on enough with the LA Pro Conceals. I felt like the Anastasia concealer or contour kit was more thicker, so I decided to go in with that. So when I do put my pigments on, it'll just, you know, it'll just slap right on, you know what I'm saying? So now I'm gonna go with my pigments, and I'm gonna go in with this neon yellow, and I'm only gonna put that on about like, I want to put on like half of my eye, but not too close to the middle, because the middle of my eye is where we're going to be transitioning, and I want to have more pink in the middle instead of more yellow. Like, you can see I went past the middle of my eye, but when I go in with this pink shade, I'm going to bring it back closer to the middle of my eye, because in that middle, when I mix the neon and the magenta, it turns like an orange color, so it's going to look like a transition. Baby, don't you worry about them. Nobody gonna take your position. They both are shot for my lover. Yo, they both are shot for my lover. Yo, they both are shot for my lover. Yo, they both are shot for my lover. They both are shot for my lover. Yo, they both are shot for my lover. So now I'm gonna go in with my Magnifies Crimson Edition palette by Rimmel London. I'm gonna go in with that magenta color and darken up my crease just a smidge, you know, not too much. So now I'm gonna go in with my Mayo pigments, and I'm going to put that gold shimmer on my brow bone to highlight it just a little bit, and I want to go back in my brush that I used for that orange color to clean it up so it doesn't look too harsh. So now I'm going to go in with my Better Than Sex mascara and darken up my lashes, because I have pigment all over my lashes and I didn't want it to get on my fake lashes that I'm about to put on, which is, you know, my Michelle Meeks. But before I put those on, I'm going to use the Duo Lash Glue to put on my lash line so I could just stick them on.
Under my heels, I hear it break. crashing. Under my heels, I hear it cracking. Foolish.
So now I'm going to go in with my Kiss White eyeliner as my lash glue dries, and I'm just going to put that only on my bottom line, and then I'm going to go in with my lashes as soon as I'm done. Behind me, the last style that I'm going in with is called Amora. All my lashes are currently $5.99, I believe. They're on sale. They're going to be on sale, I think, for the end of, till like the end of January, I think. But then I'm going to end up having like another sale in February for Valentine's Day. So, you know, make it do what it do. For right now, I'm going in with my lip liner in chocolate by LA Girl. Yeah, I know I had to have my little model moment for a smidge, you know, just let me get a few shots in. But the setting spray I used is Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray, and that is the finished look. I hope you guys loved the tutorial. I'm gonna have another one up soon. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. When it's over, you and me used to be close. I know that means the most to me. One time you were my friend.